Hi, I'm Sylvia, and I'm a CIS alum. I started in CIS in year 11 back in 99, and I graduated class of 2002. I have extremely fond memories of CIS. And, you know, growing up, I've actually moved a lot quite a bit, but it was really at CIS in that short amount of time of 3 years, it really has felt like home, and like the people at CIS still feels like family. I would say a multi-hyphenate is someone who does more than one thing. I think the importance of being more than just one thing is that you can always take experience and learnings from one area of your life and into the other. The more exposure you have in trying different things, the kind of more of a creative individual you become. I work in marketing communications. So for the last, you know, almost a decade, I've been working in, you know, what they call client management, or really looking after building brands and actually rolling out and developing campaigns, working with everybody in the agency. In the last 2 years, I've pivoted and took on a more commercial role, looking at how agencies continue to build new capabilities and to ensure that the services that we provide and as we collaborate with clients are future fit. I've tried to embrace the why not sort of attitude at work, and in saying why not, I've had the opportunity to go on amazing shoots on a pineapple farm in the rainforest in Thailand, in Inner Mongolia, even saying yes to trying doing voiceovers, and it's been a lot of fun. So during this time of COVID, I still had that inner drive to want to go out and do things and continue to explore. And so when I had friends approach me and say, hey, you want to try wake surfing? I said, okay, why not? It was learning something new, trying to work different muscles. You know, I used to love swimming. And there is that sense of gratification of learning and honing a new skill. I do believe that individuals and people in general are very multifaceted. So I think we should embrace the various sides that make up who we are and continue to explore that, because it does make us a much more well-rounded individual. Go out there and have a little fun and try a whole bunch of different things.